What does one wear to an America's Got Talent lead to a cheer body suit complete with strategically placed embellishment clearly that the outfit former Spiker Melanie Brown picked out to wear last night for season 12 of the State Side Contest, the 42-year-old from Leeds, and sure all eyes were on her in the wow factor number, the work of celebrity designer Rocky Gatterco, the on piece left the jet modesty intact thanks to the well played in all the right place, but still left her enviable figure a most entirely exposed, maybe finish the look with the well encrusted globe. Pew and style her new light crop hair to one side. Maybe also took the opportunity to show off her new head of photo Getty Philippine born designer Gatterco known for his renegade and radical ensemble. Has craft creation for everyone from Nicki Minaj, Ariana Grande, Britney Spears and Jennifer Lopez in the past and know how to ensure his model hit headline. His design formula is fully notorious within the fashion industry intricately beaded gone. Edgy body suit and gaudy head pieces are key look of his easy to see why his pieces are often reserved for the stage.Paris Hilton were at Gatterco outfit on the Cannes Film Festival Red Carpet in 2014 photo Getty would if not just maybe was one of Gatterco look on the Red Carpet Paris Hilton famously were an embroider monochrome and flammable to Cannes Film Festival in 2014 but it was a gold corset worn by Katy Perry during her Dark Horse music video that really put Gatterco on the mapFollow us on Instagram and Facebook for non-stop inspiration deliver fresh to your feed every day. For Twitter update, follow@yatostyleuk.iedmoiefromyatostyleuk 10 OFTSTYLEUK 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 10 OFTST